is High Cell Cat.
One day, while he was waiting for the trolley, he had a hat,
my High Cell Cat.
He wore it high upon his head so proudly, a beautiful hat,
my High Cell Cat.
A hat like this just makes him feel so grandly. Now fancy this, and fancy that. The splendor of this hat in all its majesty.
Like a king in a royal cap. So swell and handsome in my hat. I bet that others wish they had. In fact,
a hat is this, a hat is that, a hat so fine, a high so fat.
Oh, Mr. Art Bugatti, now what do you think of that?
Now his hat was not all he wore so proudly. I must, in fact, share more than that. For upon his lap there sat a treat so fondly of chocolate this
and chocolate that.
Deliciousness that makes him feel so dandy. A chocolate bliss,
a chocolate snack.
Conventions such as these are more than candy. Somewhat like mine, a box of that.
I have my chocolate placed upon my lap. I feel so good, you just cannot top that. I have my snack, a chocolate pack of chocolate bits and chocolate that.
Upon his hat
and chocolate snack.
So beneath his hat he thought and pondered,
what should I do to save my hat?
He thought and contemplated as he perspired beneath his hat.
Upon his hat
he feared his chocolate treats would soon retire into a pool.
A chocolate bat.
I won't feel grand if I take off my hat. The sun's getting hot.
He decided to forgo his look so dashing to save his hat
and little snack.
So he placed the treats upon the seat beside him
and put his hat on top of that.
Oh, please,
oh, please, oh, please.
Don't anybody sit close to me.
Sit close to me.
Upon my hat.
Upon my hat.
I ask if all of you could be so kindly and just stand back away from my snack.
What's your name?
They've never given me a name. I've been around since show one, and I still don't have a name.
Now, what do you think?